Shit.
Action, it's so dull out here.
Eyes open! We got possible enemy activity.
Copy. We're standing on alert, brother.
Come
on, shit.
Don't let them get away.
Hostiles are here somewhere. We'll find them.
I know those shits are out here!
Okay, these hostiles can't hide forever.
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
Okay, these hostiles can't hide forever.
Keep looking, fellas. They're around.
I'm gonna do a search.
Let's take a look. Keep looking, fellas. They're around. I know there's shits around here.
We're under attack! Move it!
Thank you.
Watch out, we got hostiles.
Copy that.
I got eyes on hostile troops. Moving. Oh, man. Hey,
eyes on
the new guy's dead.
I got hostile. Contact.
Hostile.
I hit him. Yeah.
Stay low.
Moving in. Keep it up.
I'm reloading.
I'm with you.
Shoot him.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay, look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
Cover me, I'm moving!
Let's go.
somehow.
Looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this gonna be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast, if you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
You just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.